वेलकम बैक टू द लर्निंग क्लासेस। ओपन योर ईवीएस बुक चैप्टर फूड वीट एंड टुडे टॉपिक इज मील्स। मील, व्हाट इज मील? ए मील इज द फूड वी ईट, दिस इज कॉल्ड मील। एंड वी टेक थ्री मील्स इन ए डे। सीनियर बुक थ्री पिक्चर्स, वन इन द मॉर्निंग, देन इन द नून और आफ्टरनून, एंड देन इन द नाइट और इवनिंग। सो फर्स्ट पिक्चर एट 7 AM द बॉय टेक हिज ब्रेकफास्ट, ओके नंबर वन। Next, the boy in the 12 PM or 1 PM, the boy take his lunch, and in the evening at 8 PM they take dinner. Okay, so meals are three types. In the morning, this is breakfast. Number two, in the afternoon, this is lunch, and number four, in the night, this is dinner. Okay, so we should have our meals at a fixed time every day. Okay, next, good food habits. First, number one, wash hands before and after meals. Number two, do not eat too much of sweets. Okay, number three, chew the food well. Next, do not waste food and water, and rinse your mouth after eating. Do not overeat, drink clean water, do not eat food from any roadside shop. Okay, so I good food habits. I repeat again. Number one, wash hands before and after meals properly. Number two, do not eat too much of sweets. Chew the food well. Next, do not waste food and water. Rinse your mouth after eating. Do not overeat. Drink clean water. And do not eat food from roadside shop. Okay? So, in this chapter, meals which we eat, this called meat meals, and we take three meals in a day. Number one, in the morning, breakfast. Number two, lunch. Number three, dinner. This is night. So breakfast, lunch, and dinner, three times of meals we eat every day and proper time.